Hello guys, welcome to today's video in which we are going to analyze the best private medical colleges of the country. So here is the list. CMC Vellore, this is a very good college, reputed college, Christian Medical College Vellore. It is, for many people it's a dream college, but it has very limited seats, and in that also they have reservation to a high degree, so it's very tough to get admission there. St. John's Medical College, Bangalore, it has a very good infrastructure. Kastuva Medical College, Manipal. CMC Ludhiana, so this has taken up the, this from the same brand, CMC Christian Medical College. We are going to analyze the top few colleges in more detail. Sri Ramchand University, Chennai. KMC, Mangalore. MS Ramaiah Medical College, Bangalore. So this is from the MS Ramaiah group. This is again Amrita Institute of Medical Sciences and Research, Kochi. This is from the Amrita group of institutes. SRM University College of Medicine. Eras Medical College, Lucknow. D.Y. Patil Medical College, Navi Mumbai. JSS Medical College, Mysore. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar Medical College, Bangalore, and D.Y. Medical College, Kolhapur. So as you can see, most of the medical colleges, the best colleges, are somehow situated in the south of the country. So let's analyze the colleges one by one. So this is the photo of CMC Vellore. This is the top ranked medical college in India. It has very good infrastructure. The number of patients visiting it is also very high, so you get very good practice. But equally tough is the admission to this college, because it has a lot of reservation for minorities, for Christians, for people of Tamil Nadu. So I think around only 10-15 seats for other for general people of rest of the India. And I mean, this comes just after AIIMS Delhi in ranking, so you can say this is among the top two colleges of India. Next is St. John's Medical College. So this is situated in Bangalore, so location is very good. It has excellent infrastructure, it has its own playing fields, and the infrastructure is wise is very high. There is a huge campus in the Bangalore center of the Bangalore. It has a high inflow of patients, so you get very good practice, the faculty is very good. And I mean, it's also a Christian minority supported institute. Kastuva Medical College. So this is a part of Manipal University. So fees of this college is very high, but one good thing about this is that it has the latest technological advances. So they have the latest equipment, they promote latest technologies in various fields, whichever are coming, they adopt it very easily. And plus they also promote research in UG. So if you are a UG student, you can consider this option, although the fees is very high. But still, people get very, the treatment is very good, you get very good practice, and it's very reputed. So after undergraduate from here, you get very good brand name, and you can become a PG doctor. I mean, you can do PG from very good colleges, and you'll be very successful in life. CMC Ludhiana. So this is also Christian Medical College Ludhiana. Same brand name, but the infrastructure is not up to the mark of CMC Vellore. Still, because of overall brand name, it has been among the top 5. It has, by itself, it has very good facilities, but since this college is also from the same family of CMC Vellore, so obviously people will benchmark it like it's a younger sibling of a very top ranking student, so something similar to that. So infrastructure, you can say, not up to the mark of CMC Vellore, but it has stood up to its own name. Sri Ramchand Medical University. This has a very beautiful campus, as you can see from the photo. It has excellent faculty, excellent infrastructure. So this college, it is located in Adyar, Chennai. It has very good, a lot of patients come, so you get very good practice. The faculty members are very senior, very nice. And it's obviously located in Chennai, which is a big city. So you get very good exposure and chance for good practice, and then you can further go for PG in another very good college. So this is our analysis of the best private medical colleges.